Hello, everybody. Welcome to Outlast Ep 4. This is episode 4.
We are actually monitoring and keeping plant personnel 24/7.
Okay, we're going to get us in these Outlast. This Outlast
game.
Outlast, maybe we'll beat it today. And I want to press A.
Time to keep on
with
that damn brain. I'm going to bust your ass.
I ain't going to break it. I ain't going to break it. No, I ain't going to break it.
Those issues include new lava that is hotter, faster moving, and more unpredictable, and a crisis that could last deep into the summer.
Mama!
As more lava moves from the
come put the screen in.
Officials are reviewing evacuation plans. Just
okay, y'all.
2,000 people in the lower foothills. They have to go.
Well, all right, Mark Strassman again on the Big Island this evening. Mark, thank you. The father of the Texas school shooting suspect is shedding new light on his son's state of mind prior to the attack. 8 students and 2 teachers killed at Santa Fe High School last Friday. Today, thoughts turned to preventing the next attack.
All right, we're continuing Outlast. 4-0 viewers, please, y'all, invite your friends to come and watch this episode. Now, if y'all remember correctly, we are here and the document is gone. Okay, so we're going to play it. Our fingers are gone. That happened in the last video. Huh. Okay. Wall rider, no. Unnecessary. Give me this key. You know, when you see these keys, it's never a good sign. Go by daylight. Hey, Wall Rider. See, I even know where all these batteries are, mate.
She says he agreed to pay for her flight and hotel.
Oh.
The morning after the concert, she says Kelly knocked on her door. He's like, take off your clothes. And he's sadly, you know, with authority came before. It's not just, you know, he's the man who needed to do this. And I can take off my clothes to do
it. I'm still hurting.
According to Rogers, she ultimately submitted.
know, I always seem to kind of forget where to go. I should have remembered not to go there and like to... Where am I? Oh gosh. Do I have to? You're just a harmless little person. Yeah. I kind of want to work this night, but it run out. And I know there's a battery somewhere. But I don't know where. Whoa, battery. Where's mama? Oh, yeah. Okay, we can reload our batteries and continue on our way.
Let's continue on our way.
Corinne Duncan continues her reporting on this tonight. Thank you. Up next on the CBS Evening News, the troubling history of a driver involved in a deadly school bus crash.
Pig man, he was down here. I totally forgot about him, you know. Totally forgot about him even being here.
Nah.
But you're here.
Has anyone chatted?
Nah. I've just been streaming. Yeah, I know. Nobody's been here. He's been the same number. He's coming to get me, haha. He's coming to get me, haha. Of course, I'm going to go through the blood because I'm a monster. Or I'm a man, let's be honest. We are going.
You're a manster!
I'm a manster, yeah. Let's get in the window! Saving's never a good sign. Yes, I saw a wall rider. Stop dancing around the pain that's keeping you awake. Advil PM gives calcium turning to rest and silences aches and pains. Fall asleep
faster, stay asleep longer with Advil PM. There are troubling new details about a driver at a deadly school bus crash in New Jersey last week. Christian City has this information, Chris. Jeff, the New Jersey Motor Vehicle Commission tells CBS News the driver has held a license since 1975 and has had 14 license suspensions. Now, 13 of those were for administrative issues not tied to moving violations. The most recent were an unpaid parking ticket. He's also received 8 speeding tickets, a careless driving ticket, a ticket for an improper turn.
Let's go ahead and reload my battery.
In 2013, when he was licensed to drive a school bus, he was cited for not wearing a seatbelt.
Yeah, I need the upper floors key.
Last year, we investigated the stunning lack of oversight of school bus drivers, which can potentially lead to dangerous drivers or drivers with disqualifying medical conditions being behind the wheel. CBS News also found on average at least once a week a school bus driver is arrested for driving under the influence, child pornography, or even sexually assaulting a child. And yesterday, the National Transportation Safety Board issued a host of recommendations stemming from 2 deadly school bus crashes in 2016. Jeff? 14 license suspensions and driving a bus full of spectators. Chris, that's hard to believe. When we come back here, Leap into Danger,
cream. It repairs your treat psoriasis differently. With a Tevra, 75% clear skin is achievable after just 1 month, with reduced redness, thickness, and scaliness of clogs. And the Tevra prescribing information has no requirement for routine lab monitoring. Don't use if you're allergic to a Tevra. A Tevra may cause severe diarrhea, nausea, or vomiting. Tell your doctor if this occurred. A Tevra is associated with an increased risk of depression. Tell your doctor if you have a history of depression or suicidal thoughts or if these feelings develop. Some people taking our Tevra reported weight loss. Your doctor should monitor your weight and may stop treatment. Other side effects include upper respiratory tract infection and headache. Tell your doctor about all the medicines you take and if you're pregnant or planning to be. Oh,
as I thought.
A wealth of information. A wealth of respect.
Mama.
I get unlimited talk.
Bye, y'all.
Bye. Bye.
Happy birthday.
That's the way I
okay, we are back again.
Back.
YouTube wasn't responding. So we're going to return the game.
You made old cars good as new, but I couldn't bear my diabetic nerve pain any longer. So I talked to my doctor.
My character's heavily breathing, so I don't know.
Unusual changes in mood or behavior, swelling, trouble breathing, rash, eyes, blisters, muscle pain, fever, tired feeling, or blurry vision.
I would be there even if there was no more
sticks. Don't drink alcohol while taking Lyrica. Don't drive or use machinery until you know how Lyrica affects you. Those who've had a drug or alcohol problem may be more likely to misuse Lyrica.
Now I have less diabetic nerve pain.
Ask your doctor about Lyrica.
A Hilton getaway means you get more because you get another day in paradise.
Get a sunset on a Sunday. Get more stories to share.
Get more in your summer getaway with exclusive Hilton offers. Book yours only at Hilton.com.
Something extraordinary happened today when someone fell on the subway tracks in Manhattan. Approaching safety as others warned about an approaching train. Everyday heroes. Up next year, lifesavers on the battlefield earn a special award.
This portion of the CBS Evening News is sponsored by Ford. Going further, so you can. How do you become America's best-selling brand? You introduce the all-new Ford EcoSport and surprise people with how much they can get in a small SUV. That means more standard features and more upgrades for a lot less than expected. The all-new EcoSport is the big upgrade in a small package from Ford, America's best-selling brand. See what you can get for under 20 grand.
Mama!
All-new EcoSport.
Fat cat's out!
What might seem like a small option can be a big problem.
I don't want to leave because he might be there.
Babies too young to be vaccinated against whooping cough are the most at risk for severe illness. But you can help prevent this. Talk to your doctor today about getting vaccinated against whooping cough. Because dangers don't just exist in fairy tales.
The hotel website's just too complicated. Click here, this like that. The registration? What's up with all these pipes? And now they tell me it's fully booked. A waste of time. All I really want is a good 4-star hotel. Wi-Fi, spa, and my siblings aren't to buy the what I want for my hotel. I find it from Raspberries. Hotel, Tibba. Salon Pass. We're the world leader in medicinal pain patches. Our latest innovation is Salon Pass Lidocaine, using hydrogel-based technology with a maximum strength power to buy without a
God. William, I could use your help.
With a level of protection and down payment, you're talking about your retirement savings.
Oh, Avion, you're on. No, you missed about half of this.
Jamie, do I look sexy, by the way? Do I? Mm. Is there any blood on my head? Big ball. Make sure that about every hour. Yeah. I don't know every hour, I just ask you because I'm sweaty. Sweaty. I don't know what that equals. When I'm sweaty, it makes
There's my bloody fingers. We're waiting for the guy to come over. Oh, there he was. He was over there. Dang it.
You.
Sergeant Michael Jones, our TSA explosives detection team, working for the Amtrak police.
Hey, you have the best job in the world. I have to say yes.
In part, he says that's because he gets to spend all day with his best friend.
Can you get on the light?
Before working here, Summer did her boss.
Oh, sorry.
Where she saved the lives of numerous U.S. Marines.
It's on mute.
What's on mute?
Today, Summer was on Capitol Hill, where she received
What's on mute?
Five military dogs honored for their extraordinary valor.
Good. Someone's on mute.
Hello. What's on mute? Avion.
Avion.
He came under fire. Oh yeah. Did he understand the seriousness of that?
Absolutely.
No,
stop.
No way, shape, or form. Let's just have a good time.
Oh, me and my phone hit that and hit it again. If it's
true. Dallas Jacqueline says Jag still plays a vital role, helping her husband cope with a severe case of PTSD.
You know you could have got the key before you had him to go downstairs, Jim?
Really? No, there is not.
Dell tries every day to pay Jag back for all he's done.
Take care of me. My turn to take care of him.
Them the respect and honor they deserve.
Hey, Avion,
is it on mute now?
Is it on mute now?
I was in a lot of pain, and I saw Dr. Hughes to help solve my problem.
Are you suffering from jaw pain, headaches, joint noises, or even ringing in the ears? Who can help? Call for free consultation at 774-1577. Or visit us online at tmjroanoke.com.
This summer, if you want to shop smart, you've got to shop smart. Heart Kia in Salem celebrates the hardworking people of the valley, and we want you to save big. Attention veterans, teachers, nurses, first responders, government employees, and many more. Today, it is the cash savings of the 1,000 on any Kia in size. See if you're available.
Well, I'll be darned.
Thank you. taking.
Seizing the moment.
That's it. And you did.
I'm a recent graduate of Appalachian State University, and I worked as an inside sales and customer service rep at a moving company.
And you're
Am I muted now?
Y'all stay off that box.
We get it.
I'm just kidding.
You owe me $1.
You little faker.
You owe me $3.
Yes, I am.
Hello. It's me. I've been wondering if I ever found you.
Mama? Mama, you feeling better?
Yeah.
You sound a whole lot better than just me. You sound complete.
Does the game just hate me?
Want me to try?
No, the game hates me.
What?
The game hates me. The game hates me. The game hates me. That's it. The game just hates me.
There's an end of that gift tag, please. It's a 6-piece set of nuggets.
Finally.
I'd like to buy a vowel?
Yep.
Oh.
Two O's.
Oh, I can't stop.
S.
One S.
I'd like to buy a vowel? A.
And one A, yeah. One T.
M.
No M.
What was that?
Two L's.
I thought it was raining.
Please, game, don't hate me.
Jamie, look at my back. It looks so beautiful.
I made that jump.
Jamie, look at the back of my case, Jamie. Hey, can we switch? I wonder if my camcorder broke this time.
Turn off all your
$650.
No, it's not broken. Back on your bricks.
You have two counts.
Can you solve this puzzle from 1991? It's a thing. We'll give you the answer when we come back.
This game hates me.
When I suffered an injury at work, the law firm of Franklin, Miller, Brand, and Lawyers to ensure that I received the best medical services available and timely compensation to help me when I was out of work. If you find yourself in need of legal representation, choose Frankel Miller, Brown, and Lawyer. I did. They will have your back 100%. Announcing the Ford Dealers Memorial Day sales event with incredible deal on America's number one selling trucks for 41 years straight. Hurry in for 0% for 60 months plus $3,750 bonus cash on F-150. Plus an additional $1,000 for military and first responders. Through June 4th, get 0% for 60 months plus $3,750 bonus cash on F-150. Plus
reserve
for our first responder. You get $1,000 more appreciation cash.
We have just one priority, to help you hear better.
I love singing in the
choir. Yeah, because he's butt naked. This big. Wow. Jamie, that monster was butt naked. Had a butt naked monster. Yeet. Yeah. Laura. Laura, are we muted? Laura. No, it's not. Okay, that's
okay, good. Thank you. We needed to know.
Yeah.
If you could hear us.
And Laura. Laura. Nah. Laura. 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 And who is this?
Who is this? Because you're definitely not, because that's not how you spell her name.
Cool of wolf. Cool of wolf. Who are you? Oh, for God's sake. Ain't that Lawyer's account, dude? Cool of wolf?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, what's your name? Stirs?
Seriously.
Yeah, like seriously. Before we ban you from the street. If you're not Lawyer, you better go ahead and leave the stream. Mama! Coming in? Dude, it's not Lawyer. Who's this? What's your name? You are... Someone.
Someone.
Yeah. Hey.
Yeah. Yeet. Saw this video saying, Jamie, you're my hero.
Are you Laura? Are you Laura? Okay, then what's your name? What's your name? Tell us your name. Name, name, name,
name. Name. Okay, are you a boy or a girl?
Bailing.
Who's bailing?
Because it turns out that I'm gotta go this way. No.
Bailing. Aiden. Who's Aiden? Ha ha ha.
Me.
So, who are you, Aiden or Balin or Laura? Which one? I got three names.
Let me out. You, Laura uses emojis.
Oh yeah, Laura does use emojis a lot.
A lot. So, Aiden. Well then, I know that's fake because Laura's the only one that has Love Wolf.
Okay, then how do you spell Laura's name?
God, blind yourself, will you? Can't see white.
Hey, spell the name Laura then. How do you spell Laura then? Laura.
I said
Laura.
Farta.
Loretta. Okay, if your name's Aiden.
Better substance, 419 in Grand.
Are you like dating Laura or something?
Ja. Laura's the only one that would do that.
Yeah, Laura is. Busted. Quit using your disguise name. Because we found out what your name is. Project Wild Ride is loose. Lou's the only one who would watch his stream and do that.
Little pig, where are you?
Jim, watch your camcorder. No, put it on night vision. Night vision again. Because it says there's something in a document, ain't it?
Yeah, and it's a cutscene. So.
What are you worried about, man? Scary ghost. There's your document.
It's a note. Yeah, you're supposed to be dead. Boo. Why can't I pick up one of these guns?
Yeah,
bro. Yeah, can I just get out?
in there. Goddamn. Run the holler and dump the damn door. Damn.
How is who? Now, don't take a wrong turn. Believe me, you'll regret it later. Like I did. Hey, Billy. Bye, Billy.
Boys, go some
special.
He's catching up.
I've only figured out what card it is. Now, where to find
the best deal?
What's that?
Silver.
Carter?
Low miles, 2 grand below market value, 5-star dealer rating.
Ooh,
I need it.
He had his hand on the document.
Give me this.
Go to Carpenter's today to find great deals from top-rated dealers near you.
Huh?
Who's... What, how is she...
What is that language?
I don't know. Speak English.
Okay, then I believe we go this way. Oh, Spanish boy. I believe the underground lab is the easiest part if you don't get confused. They switched to Spanish. They turned to Spanish speaking.
Aiden, speak English. Speak English.
So.
Okay, so.
Wait a minute, they changed their name to Aiden, question mark. Oops, I done messed up.
Handprint.
See, the username changed.
Ha. Yeah, because they didn't change their icon.
But they did change the name.
Mm-hmm.
You want to go for the open one? And then it saved for some odd reason. And then you want to go up the flight of 59.4 billion stairs. While having a ghost chase you. I would done passed out at the beginning of the park. Even yet, I wouldn't even come here. Give us a reason to have a camcorder, will you?
Well, I've been just going to you're going to get a document. Make me.
Let's go. No. Now we're going to make the impossible jump so it don't matter if you fail or not. Because you're going to get taken by a ghost.
Yeah. Sable's laptop.
Watch him die.
That's Billy?
A horrible, gruesome death. How did I have time to write all that?
Put me down, put me down.
Okay, but this makes you limping, and we beat Outlast, y'all. Thank you for enjoying the stream as much as I did. It took me 3 days to complete it, and that's with a tight schedule. So, yeah.
New objective, get out.
So, yeah.
Not really see it because he didn't make the game yet.
I know, this has been a fun playthrough, and yet one of the most exciting playthroughs I've ever done, which I've never done one besides the Outlast playthrough, and they were all live. So, yeah. Let's get out. Okay. So this is my second. If you count the Xbox one, I beat it 3 times because I beat it before even on live streams. And we're going to run out of battery. Oh wait a minute, we're going to reload every battery. We're not going to use them.
God, look at your finger.
Now we're going to let it just run out.
In an hour.
You have become the host. We're just wanting to run out every single stinking battery.
Still wonder, it's going to take forever.
Averaging above $25,000 for each of his games.
You know where you're going to sit back? Let's wait for you to run out. Here we go.
You're really going to do that, dude? Really?
A state is celebrating its bicentennial and the whole category is devoted to that state. Next, we deal with
not in the shop.
Name my baby girl for grandpa. I read you loud and clear. You have to identify the novelist who wrote the words that I will be reading to you loud and clear. Then it's chaos.
Johnny, pour me some.
Here's the word 200.
Pour me.
They've got Method Man, the Wu-Tang, this. Great. Part of the clan. Yes. Part of the clan. Full of everyday people. Why and the system. Hermina.
Part of the family.
Yeah.
Musical group 600.
Don't fear them. Blue Oyster, what?
What is it called?
Correct.
Musical group 600.
With Luther Campbell. Hermina?
What is crew?
We're almost there, y'all.
It was a reality that they gave us. A rock and roll fantasy. Bad this. Hermina?
Company?
You are up on your Luther Campbell game. You found your niche.
That was the one. I think Baby Girl for 200.
This
has been an exciting playthrough. one of the most scariest games I've ever played.
Illinois 200. Illinois has 63 miles of coastline along this great lake.
For the love of God, say, for the love of God, no one gets shot.
We done it.
For the love of God, no one gets shot. Oh God, he's black. He's not going down. What is this guy made of? Hernandez. Fire cap on his head.
Well, guys, looks like we have beaten.
Hey, sir, I was trying to tell you. He's not
black. You have become the host.
Sir, I was trying to tell you. He's not black. Oh.
So we done a full playthrough.
Boom.
Subscribe and turn on that post bell notification. Stay a gaming. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.